In 1992, the Mural Society formed with a purpose to beautify the town and tell its unique history. Since then, most of the walls in the business district of Uptown Lake Placid form a beautiful outdoor art gallery where visitors from all over the world come to walk through the town and learn about its past. Artist Thomas Freeman, a Florida native, painted and donated the town's first showpiece. Finished in May 1993, South Winds is a patio scene at Dr. Melville Dewey's Little Lodge, painted on the side of the Caladium Arts and Crafts Cooperative. For all his help and donating the mural, the town honored him with Artist Laureate of Lake Placid.